Hello.
I'm Use Your Lose.
And welcome back to Enshrouded. Let's see. I believe we're up here doing some stuff, yeah. And we have that. We'll want to do that soon. What are we wearing? That's right, we made the new armor last time. Got the glider. Okay. Let us. I guess go over here and get that. So we can. Go here. Off. We need to go over there. Apparently we died up this way. Huh. Where's that? Since we're right here. Oh yeah, this is this. Where's that's over this way, farther. Never mind. Yeah, this is what I was thinking about. We'll take everything we can. I heard where are you? Oh, there you are. Some of this stuff too. Okay. Oh, our tombstone's way over there. We just have to go over here. Okay. The queen's tomb is over here too. Might as well consider doing that. I'll take that. I leveled up on bees. We have two right now. That would be good. We need one more. And get this stuff too. Yeah, we'll get there. We'll get there. Go here. Give the friend of the resurrection thing going. There's some flint here. Hi. Turns out there's also some moles. We do want to go here. I feel like not this instant my big idea, but well. Oh, it's the Queen's Tomb. Alright. Yes, I should have figured that out. What we got going on here? Let us. Alright, I'll be okay. Not the best, but. I need a lockpick, huh? And I'm guessing we don't have any metal. No. So we need two metal scraps. Alright. You guys might have metal. Round. Whatever. Oh, you know what? I bet the lockpicks are at the tombstone. I mean, that would make sense. I don't have anything metal around here, do you? Dang it. Hey. Uh. used a lot of our durability on this already. That's problematic. We're supposed to be up there, aren't we? Nice. Oh, it's over here. Alright. Oh, damn. Location above, of course. Okay. Shroud liquid. Oh, alright. Oh dear. Time to move on. Somewhere. What? Work. Maybe. Location below. Here. use that. The thing is right there. Let me in. Come in, please. It'd be neater if you had a workbench. Thanks for the cloth. I suppose. Oh. Well, that could be problematic. This was not a good idea. Yeah, that's pretty much my entire life. Oh well. Okay, what do we have in here? Rusty sword. Not great. I don't have any room. Let's see. Is there anything we want to get rid of for that? I mean, not really. No, actually, we could just. Use this? Oh, no. Okay, let's just drop this. There we go. And I'll take that. Not much worthwhile there, but you know, could be worse. Okay, so we hit the button. I don't think there's anything exciting here. Yeah. That was decent. Alright, let's salvage that. Yeah. This is working out rather well. Open. put everything in here. There's a chest. Greater health. Probably better than these 5 plant fiber. Maybe. And oh, we need spot for that. Okay. Oh, we can move these here. Oh, health. Grab that. Boom. Probably better off just going back up the tower and fast traveling. I should have kept that sword, maybe. Oh well. Oh my god, everybody wants my attention now. What do you want? What do you want?
Got what it takes.
I gotta leave some animal fur and then we can talk. Yeah, I don't have any animal fur. Hunting grounds. Shift R, yeah. Okay. Oh, we could just go into the crafting menu, huh? Those. Okay, what do you want?
Well, look who's back.
Gathering location, alright. I think that's a weapon. Some of those are weapons and armor. What do you want? Investigate the troubling rumors. That's not what I meant to do. I don't. My word. Okay. Sorry. If I don't answer, it'll be a problem. Alright, okay, I think we'll, grab... summoning staff. We'll put this here for now. Oops, the mortar, we got these. So you have this. There's stuff in here. Okay. We'll put those in there. Let's put the lockpicks in there. I'll forget, but we'll put them in there. Pick that up. Okay. Want to... there. I did clear it. Oh. That's weird. Why is it... Linen. All right. Start with you two. Let's go here. The drain rack here and the hand spindle we'll put right next to it. Boop. And here's a hunter over here. So put you there. See the mortar in this. Let's put him I could put him in here. Alchemist. We can put him right there. And if I could hit the correct button, we would be better off. Okay. Put this here. Put this over here. So I don't think there's much you can do with it now. Map is big. I mean, you probably already figured that one out. Huh? Alright. I want to leave this here, so. Gonna end up having to make another one, probably. got some wood. Now I'm gonna pick this up. You two can find somewhere else to live here. Where are we gonna put you guys? Oh, I know. I already know. Which one's the front? I think it's this way. There. That's it. Oh, Lord. My brain. And we'll leave this. I'm going to put that there. This is a pretty good spot for it. And now we hit the wrong button again, because that's how we roll. Okay. Now we need Oswald and Cade hanging out here. So let's put you there. You can go. So if this is the farmer, and for her, I don't remember how to make the thing. She might do it. Maybe. I'm babbling, I'm sorry. Does I don't have farms? I don't have bone meal. I have bone meal, just not in the right spot. Gotcha. All right, let's do this. I'll make one of these, and then one of these, and I'll make one of those after we get the kettle. I want to leave this one here. Like, I think I said that. So I think this will be a good area to plant, you know, like tons of crops. Since there's a lot of free area outside, a lot more than is here. But we want everybody here, so. What? I put her over here before. I should save my other aim. Oh, we might as well do that too. And it is a pretty decent spot. We will put the seed bed over here. We will put our different now. All right. So we're moving in a little bit. Seven. Building. Oh, I don't have anything, do I? Gotcha. Need to bring the workshop over here, or another one at least. It's not you. It's this guy. Storage, magic medium chest. We need medium chest. We need nails, wood planks, and metal sheets. All right, we don't have the. We don't have the thing we need.
Be seeing you.
Okay. I've got a lot of stuff, though. Bench. Oh, I don't have string. Over there. All right. Have nails, just not. Alright, place. Five. I think we need six. So let's grab some. I guess we already had metal scrap. Okay. I still didn't bring the workbench. Okay. Easy way. Oh, Okay, that's better. I'm gonna do this. Storage. 2, 1, 2. Excellent. Okay, we need better beds. Alright. Took a lot less than I was hoping. Oh, me or mine. Everything we can, which is not going to be an entirely full chest, but that's okay. Okay, we'll put this up and grab what we can out of here. This is exciting, isn't it? Ow. I just bit my tongue. Oh my word. I am something. I don't know what, but I am something.
Oh, wow.
Just enough. And put here. This stuff. Magic chests are amazingly useful. The only bad thing is the stations that process stuff like this, you can't pull directly from the chests. But, you know, doing this stuff, yeah, you can do that. Real easy. Use all your resources. Magic chests are nice. Right there for now, then. Jeez. We will eventually be. I mean, I suppose as you can kind of see now, we're just gonna keep basically everything in the magic chests, except for. Gear that we decide to keep for whatever reason. We don't want that in there because that's not going to do anything for us. Okay. Yeah. And yes, I know the potions are in there and the box. That's fine. With my hand. It's very weird. That right there. Letting me put blocks down. All right. What's it like? this stuff. We'll not go in there. Why am I keeping it? I don't know. It's not useful to us, but I don't want to just throw it away. Feel like that would not be great, but it's not like it's any big skin off our nose to hold that stuff there. Chest. Put it there. This down. I'll put it down on top of that one. Is there anywhere we can put these? I'll put that there. That'll be good enough, I guess. It's not perfect, but it's a start. Table saw. Oh, Thornhold. Alright. Fireplace for the farmer. Pike's Mead Reach. Oh, God. Pike's Mead Reach isn't that great. We got a lot of work to do. Jeez. Are we pretty nice. The polished wooden doors, okay. I don't think we should make a copper door here. Well, we've got everything moved over, and I guess this is pretty much where we're going to be living now. We'll upgrade the flame. We need more shroud cores for that. This pain in my ass. Okay. Anyways, we'll continue from here next time. Continue getting ourselves situated on all that. But for now, I'm Use Your Lose, and this has been Enshrouded. And I'll see you later. Bye.